dummy he had fashioned from an ecrochet human hair onto his palm and covered it with a blanket. In the early hours before dawn, he left his hiding spot and made it over three fences, two lethal barbed wire, one electrified. Hours later, he found himself at the hotel on Main Street, standing before a fluorescent lit bathroom mirror, combing black shoe polish into his hair. Disappearance was discovered in all states alarm was issued by authorities. Some believed he was on his way down to Venezuela. Others thought he was on his way to Soviet Russia. And still others thought he was hiding in the mountains of the Northwest. He occasionally called his family long distance. Long distance.
I distinctly remember you saying you'd pay for half.